very beautiful land. Its name is Verdia. There are mountains, trees, and lush green plants. It is very, very enchanting and fairyland. Here humans and robots coexist and love and assist each other. They work together to make this land a very, very happy, loving, peaceful, enchanting, and beautiful land. This is called a land of Verdia. Here robots and humans live together and share their six pleasures and knowledge together. Here are many innovative things. Here is a vast, very vast library in a hollow cut tree. In this beautiful and vast library, ancient wisdom and innovative technology coexist and stay in complete harmony. Here is a fantastic robot, Nova. Nova, a tall and loving robot, gives books and wisdom, love and technology to kids. He gives lectures on artificial intelligence to the children. Here are different portions of library. All these portions of library are equipped with technology and advanced books. The robot is equipped with latest technology, artificial intelligence, and advanced knowledge. It helps kids to see more and more wisdom and technology. Kids are learning since long here from him so much. On this land there is an island, is a floating island. There is a dome in the sky. There's green forest and kids live happily and it keeps ya robot, which gives pleasure, wisdom, knowledge, and intelligence to kids. There is a sky garden where a series of floating island exist. Here are verdant forests and sparkling waterfalls coexist with children living happily and lovingly. Here is a robot which all day moves around the island. This robot talks to children, gives them wisdom and AI knowledge. Children are learning from him since long. They are very happy and are thankful to robot. Join me in exploring more lands like Verdia, where innovation and nature intertwine.